And we've talked a lot about the beaches, and very few people were on Clearwater Beach today. And there's a good reason for that, because the Pinellas County government has shut down all the beaches amid this coronavirus pandemic. All right, so take a look here. Clearwater police officers were out there patrolling the beach today, trying to keep people off the sand. Pinellas County Bureau reporter Christine McLarty has details for us tonight.
We're at Clearwater Beach, best known for its sugary sand and crystal clear waters, but today no one's allowed to enjoy it. These barricades and cones blocking off public beach access parking. These lot full signs are of no use today.
I've never seen the beach so empty. It's shocking to see this time of year.
All Pinellas County beaches are closed due to COVID-19. Lifeguards went out Saturday morning with no one to guard.
It's sad. It's sad. I don't know how long it's going to take, but I hope it doesn't take too long.
The county is boarding off access to boardwalks and piers, putting cones and barricades in parking lots, and caution tape, signs, and barricades on the shoreline. Still, some think more should be done.
Definitely use some more signs.
Make it more public, because we didn't even hear about it except from our friends this morning.
Yeah. So.
County leaders made the decision after these images of the crowded Florida beach went viral. Many got upset, saying Floridians weren't taking the threat seriously. The decision still causing conflict today.
It's upsetting. I mean, we flew down here from Iowa to go enjoy the beaches and enjoy the nice weather, and finding out that the beach is closed, kind of like, well, now what's there to do?
I'm actually very glad about it. There were so many people on the beach, and we all have to just take care of ourselves right now and be safe.
Closing the beach is a necessary evil. If it's the only thing open, it's free and it's open, so everybody else who's quarantined would come here. So then we'd be 6 inches apart. It'd be the biggest adult spring break ever, so I understand why they have to do it.
It's not good for business.
It's a big impact on the economy. Nothing works, everything is stopped.
Many trying to find the silver lining.
Rest areas slim, roads slim, so getting from East Coast to West Coast wasn't bad. Traffic's nice.
The view is the best one in the world. We have it here. Number one beach in USA.
Hopefully it won't last too long.
Signs like these are up and down the beaches of Pinellas County. The beaches will be closed until at least April 6th, but it may be longer. Stay with 8 on Your Side for the latest on this developing story. In Clearwater, Christine McLarty, 8 on Your Side.